really, really happy to be here tonight. I'm always happy to be at the Beachland. I'm a Cleveland suburban grower-upper. My dad grew up in Collinwood. That's the neighborhood in which you are, if you don't know. Welcome to Cleveland if you're not from here. This is a song that I wrote called Love I Had in Mind. And it was filmed by made a little video with this guy named Cracker Farm. Does anyone know Cracker Farm videos? He likes to film singers singing songs a lot. I had a mullet at the time. So if you think that might be fun to watch, you could look up Love I Had in Mind. I hope you like the song.
Lovers don't change into friends.